we were not in a position to give that much money on that day. And we came to Hyderabad. Hyderabad, there were no doctors at the hospitals to treat my child for thalassemia. And what I tell you, thalassemia and the doctors ki chala takkuva telusu anamata roju. So, and blood transfusion meeda kuda avagahana. We had to go to door to door knock chesthe gaani nenu donors ni gather chese paristhiti lekunnade. 15 days nenu door to door ni knock chesthe naaku oka donor dorikindi. Aa donor teskuvelli particular blood bank loki velthe vaallu treat chesi naaku aa blood isthe aa blood ekkichukodu. Every year India lo 10,000 thalassemia children are born. 40,000 children are born with other hemoglobin.
Society supports me. My mom and dad, they are such a backbone to me. That helps a lot. I want to become a doctor. I want to cure myself, and I don't want others suffer from this. Just something I want to do on this disease. Everyone are normal, but we are something special. Somebody sees us special, so I feel we are special, and I don't feel anything bad about it. Everybody should be courageous. They should not feel low. Their spirit should be high.